This is our yellow belt move of the week, the jab and the cross. When we're in our combat stance, whatever foot happens to be forward, that's our lead hand, that's our jab hand. Our rear foot, whatever hand is in back, that's our rear foot, that's our cross. We're always rotating that rear foot. We're up on the ball of the foot. Jab, cross, jab, cross. We're not throwing our elbows out. We're keeping those elbows nice and tight, those punches. That's our move of the week for the yellow belt, the jab and the cross.